Wouldn't it be great if you can have your calendar synced to Pipedrive? Well, guess what? You can. Just head over to Settings and under Personal, click Calendar Sync. This is where you can connect your calendar to Pipedrive. We sync with major providers like Google and Microsoft. Once connected, you can select specifically which calendar you want to connect to and set up a one-way or two-way sync. When setting up the two-way sync, you need to set up the default activity type. You can also switch off the sync for certain activity types. In case you, for example, don't want all of your phone calls that you set up in Pipedrive to be synced to your general calendar. Now note that when you first initiate the sync, we won't sync events that have already happened. Only events that are planned after the sync is initiated will start syncing. So now let's say I've added some events to my calendar, and boom! Everything is also right there in my Pipedrive activity list. And I can also see it here in the Pipedrive calendar. Now you can start adding more activities from within Pipedrive and even to your external calendar. So, my friend, you're ready to start planning those activities and closing those deals.